Flight into space, the first Belarusian to fly in space.
All reports are confirmed and copied.
T-minus 1 minute, 30 seconds and counting. Coming up on the T-minus 1 minute mark, the Soyuz now going on internal power. Retraction of the first umbilical, T-minus 30 seconds and counting.
All reports have been copied.
Auto sequence initiated.
Launch.
Second umbilical now retracting.
Ignition.
This initiates engine start. We now have engine ignition. Turbo pumps and engines up to flight speed, now at full throttle.
Engines to maximum thrust.
We have liftoff. Dyson, Novitsky, and Vasilevskaya finally underway on a two-day journey to the International Space Station.
All parameters are nominal.
Good roll, pitch, and yaw program. Soyuz heading downrange, heading to the northeast from the Baikonur Cosmodrome. Seconds into the flight. All rocket performance is declared nominal at this point. Realization, good first stage performance.
57, the pressure in the manifold is nominal.
This view inside, momentarily inside, so Novitsky and Vasilevskaya. And we have third stage shutdown, third stage separation.